How's it going, boys? We are back with our Assassin's Creed Valhalla playthrough. Okay, I'm like the other side of, like the map, so yeah, there's definitely somewhere I can fast travel. Yeah, that's my doubt. Yeah, so I'm gonna come out with two more videos today. Basically, I just wanted y'all to pick one. Wait. Now we're gonna start off with the one that looks like just across the river. Forest fires? No. Like, get out of here. Oh, that's a deer.
Go, my eyes. Nightshade. That's enough nightshade. Foul smelling hurt. I should meet Bjorn.
You can go across the river, boy. It's kind of weird how it just looks, I don't know.
Yeah.
just place.
Let's go put it here.
What do you mean my destination can't be reached?
What do you see?
There's only one tree.
The nightshade.
Good. It has the power we need for the common ritual. Nearly done.
The skull sailed and hung himself on a tree much like this. He lived, though. Most die.
Yggdrasil. The world tree. Odin's gallows. The place where life and death are one. Ride with me, Raven. The Saefer awaits. Berserker brew hits hard. It may open your eyes to the spirit realm. It may turn you into a savage beast. Whatever happens, face it without fear. Tasters of blood. We are the shield biters, war breakers, born in battle flood.
What do you fight for, you bearskins?
The wolf shuts you drinkers of blood.
We fight for glory, we shield biters.
Lawbreakers, born in battle's flood!
I've been close to death many times, but this was different. Ugh, feels like a Jotun kicked my head in.
'Tis glorious, is it not?
Berserker Brew does not does not agree with my belly.
But you live still. Can you feel the power of the bear's blood coursing through your veins?
Yes. But you were a bear.
And the bear power courses through me still.
I'm ready. Where to?
The Mercians who slew my wife cower in Beodoric's world. We shall kill them all! With me! Now! Y'all will taste mercy and blood!
Show me what you can do, Berserker!
What else is there?
Making sure that we have this on the right difficulty. There we go. Okay, so. If we get an error, I swear, I'm going to flip my shite. Thank you. Okay, boys, we're back.
I'm ready to go.
It'll be the first thing that I'll do after this mission.
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
Show yourself!
To me! Yarn! Yarn!
Damn, nothing flying. Goddamn son of a bitch.
Thank you.
That was nasty. Okay, we left.
Yorin, your enemy has fallen. You have your revenge.
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing. Should you be willing?
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers. They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong, Ursa. Bjorn's here.
I saw some of Bjorn's favorite flowers growing behind the gallows tree.
Yeah, so we're just gonna find. These flowers.
I need your eyes, my friend. Wife's grave. No wonder he visits this tree often. Go, Sunin. Survey the area soon.
I found him.
Flowers from Yon. Down to meet Gerd beneath the gallows tree. Feed me. Be my eyes.
I brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree and buried.
grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njal in as a cub, Hina. No children of our own. Now both are gone. And I remain. Dear Njal. You were always at my side. For the better years of my life. I must have done it like this.
Njal sleeps at the old father's feet tonight.
Yes. They'll let loyal hounds into the Hall of the Brave. So Njal too is there. With Alfilda.
That's sad.
Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There'll be a place for you on my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfilda and Njal during our travels. Sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nin to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a brother.
I will be the Berserker of the Raven Clan.
Anyway, that'll do for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye!